Hey guys, it's me Pretzel Gamer here, and today I am playing Grand Theft Auto 5.
Stop, please.
So I just I customized this comet. It's a dark blue with a frost white pearlescent with frost white wheels and off road tires. Let's see if anything's damaged.
Hello? Help me out here.
And blew a smoke tires.
I need a ride home. Have you got yourself a car? I'm lost. Give me a ride home, please.
Sure, okay. Come on.
But the tow truck got some damage, so.
Finally, a nice man. Thank you. I live out at Catfish View, Mount Gordo, by the lighthouse. It's very icy. Am I glad you came along? I was out hiking and got lost. I've been trying to flag down a car for over an hour.
Why didn't you just call someone to come pick you up?
I couldn't get a signal on my cell, and I don't really have anyone to call, not since Mama passed. She was very hard on me, but how I loved her. I have her hair in my backpack.
What?
The days get long out at that house all alone. I don't get many visitors anymore. The gardener used to come on Fridays till he got real sick and fell off that cliff. Oh, well, you know how they like to talk. But now, it's just me. Living on soup. Soup I make from old soup. Soup after soup after soup. I have to get out of there sometimes and clear my head. Those damn birds, always singing no matter how many times I poison them. Bird soup. Soup with bird. Birds with soup. Every night I think I found peace, but then morning comes and with it another fresh hell. I come up here to escape them and they're still singing, taunting me. No, the house hasn't been the same since Mama passed. Most days I just work on my project so I can be rich and have all the gentleman callers I want, like a real lady sipping on tea on a porch. You know, I love working with rubber, burning it, tasting it. You've got shoes. You've got ink, am I right? Hello? Floppy cloth ears, are you listening? You've got shoes. You've got feet. Am I right?
Man, I'm not gonna say you're wrong.
But what about shoes that look like feet?
You mean toe shoes?
Yes, shoes that look like feet. That's what I just said. Shoes that look like feet. Where are you going? Shoes that look like feet. Feet that have shoes on them that are feet.
Because you know you can buy those already, right?
No, you can't, Mr. Silly Pants. How can you buy them already if I haven't made them already? Dummy, dummy, dum-dums. I like you. You're silly. The gardener was silly. He got sick. Don't talk.
You sure you okay?
Are you okay? Because this guy who picked me up the other week wasn't okay. He choked to death on his own hand.
Okay, it's official. Your ass is crazy.
Crazy baby sitting on a daisy. What are you going to do? Spank me? Shave me? Lock me in the cellar with a... What are you doing? Shave me? Lock me in the cellar with a... That's very naughty. You're a very naughty boy. Shave me? Lock me in the cellar with a spider called Molly Foster? Dress me up as a boy and make me drink through a little pink straw? Because you can. Mama often tells. Don't eat your scars. Stop eating soil. Where's your pony, little girl? I'm Johnny now. The pony's dead. I hate you. I love you. Will you be my daddy?
Oh, man, and this is why you don't pick up hitchhikers.
Okay, I'm fine. Focus on the sunshine, delete the car, keep them pretty flowers. I'm sorry. I didn't mean nothing. I get so anxious ever since Mama took Blanky away and burned him. You seem like such a nice man. Have you ever drunk a mint julep? Why do I always go and ruin everything? Just like I did with that litter of puppies. I'll just be fine. Yeah. Maybe that's a good idea.
Yeah, I'm almost there, boss. Yes, yes, okay, okay. Okay. On the mountain as we speak. Okay, good. Yes, okay, got it. Acceleration on this thing is crazy. It's crazy, man. Oof. What you want? Nothing, boss. Nothing, boss. Here's your car. Thanks. Let's see. Okay. Here's $80. $80, this was $1,000.
What's happening?
Car. I mean, job, okay? This is $1,000 car. Give me my money. I mean, job. Give me my money. Give me my money. Okay. $800. Okay. Because of the damage. Thanks, sir. Okay, okay, thank you. Well, Boss really didn't like the car. And I really didn't tow it up here. Because the tow truck, I was trying to get the tow truck up here, but I couldn't, so.
No!
See that blue smoke? Oh, the skill on that, the skill. Run got enough power. Come on, get up here. I know you can do it. I know you can do it.
What emergency service do you require?
Why exactly are we stopped?
I can't move, fucko! Oh, damn! Damn weak shit, man! Is you going to that door?
Got it knocked out, yeah. Sorry. Captain. Let's repair this big. So I am everything's free since I own this one. My car, I'm all covered in blood and stuff, man. Well, on that note, if you like this video, press the like button. If you want more, comment. Okay. And if you want to see more videos like this, I have a playlist. You should watch and subscribe. Peace!